Well, that squirrel just tempted Red a little too much. Yep.